The wombat has fur so thick that it can remain active throughout the winter, even in the coldest parts of Australia. It feeds on grass and other plants, and the strong front limbs with which it digs itself burrows are equally good at clearing away snow to find food. Its pouch opens backwards so that the youngster doesn't get a face full of snow as Mum digs in search of a meal.